I don't think a hung jury is gone, considering these are bronze speedruns. See your build, please. It's, because when you want to load out. Or I can show you after this run. But the exclamation point loadout should work. Sub 20 on Arc Warlock. Platinum, you could definitely do it. It would just be very annoying. Because Vesper is just not going to be nearly as good in the strike as in something like Disgraced or Devil's Lair. I want to save my super again. Oh. Whoa, buddy. Auto block, that's unfortunate. I feel like I'm gonna have an unstoppable ogre with me when I get teleported back. I want to save this out of luck for the unstop or the big ogre here. Oh, he's actually not here. Interesting. Dub. What? Jesus, dude. Surely I get this grenade back. I don't have to do some weird dodge nonsense. That's unfortunate. I lost about 2 seconds there.
There she is. Let's bring her back to the light.
How's it going? Jesus, dude. Destiny 2. Hey. Wait, I need to save these. I need those forbearance shots. Didn't even realize that, dude. I don't have Gathering Storm, so I might not one-shot her here. Now we're just the best. I will not jump off the map this time. Screenshot that. Platinum. Perfect. Look at that. 102 rep. This is the Ascendant Shard farm. It's the cheating. Oh yeah, the loadout. Malfeasance, Forbearance, an Eager Edge Sword. Cheating on Arc Strider, of course. And yeah, I was not losing Kinetic Surge during that entire thing.